Buenas tardes. En esta oportunidad tenemos a John Shepherd, quien junto a Margie Shepherd nos ha visitado y ha traído estudiantes a Casa Xelajú. Bienvenido, John, a esta entrevista. ¿Puede decirnos cuántas veces ha visitado nuestra escuela con grupos de estudiantes?
Hello. So I have come to Casa Xelajú 7 times with my wife Margie to bring students here to study Spanish in Casa Xelajú and also participate in all sorts of activities. We get to learn about Quetzaltenango and also have some volunteer projects. It's been great. The experience has been wonderful.
Este año ha decidido tomar clases. ¿Cómo ha sido su experiencia como estudiante?
Well, I have to admit that I'm not a very good language learner. I had trouble in high school and college with French. I know some French, not a lot, but I found that the program here was very good for me as because of the individual instruction that would go exactly at my pace, and I've really been more successful in learning a language here than any other experience I've had. And I appreciate the teachers here and the methods here.
En su experiencia, ¿qué es lo positivo de una instrucción individualizada versus una instrucción en grupo?
Well, I have found that the individual instruction for me was perfect. In the past, I have been in groups with one or two other people, with a maestro, a teacher, and in the case when the other student was more proficient than I was, I found that they talked more and more, and I talked less and less. That didn't happen to me when I was in an individual class. I made much more progress because of that.
En su opinión, ¿qué es lo más interesante que ha encontrado en nuestro programa?
Well, to follow up on what Margie said, it's very important to me and in coming down here to introduce people in our group, students, adults, friends of ours who have come here with us, to experience another culture and also to learn Spanish. I think especially now when there are so many issues and concerns about borders and many countries all over the world, this program is fantastic in building bridges between people in different countries. You learn about other ways of living, and you also learn how to talk to other people. So I think particularly today, we're proud to be part of just building a bridge between the United States and Guatemala, and happy to be here to do that.
Muchas gracias, John, por tu tiempo. Muchas gracias por visitarnos durante estos años en Casa Xelajú y siempre serás bienvenido.
Ah, thank you very much. I hope we come back again next year.